Bing bong, hello. Lance Lance RCF here, and on an adventure today, but a prelude to that, check this out. Time to eat. Before we go, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna check out some more stuff. But one thing that a lot of people don't know about is they get their fish from right here in the mall. And I'm going to show you where they get their fish from. All right, let's go. Oh, hello. Well, this is it.
Oh, it's aquarium.
Nah, that's not where they get their sushi from. But we better go over here and look at some fish. And also, I want to represent one time for the Pisces. Hey, let's go. Follow the fishies to the fishies. Oh, big mouth there. Found them. I found all the Nemos and the Dories. In the tank. Sometimes not all about the fish. Oh, my man posing right there. So I'm talking about ladies. He's single. You know what I'm saying? If you want to get in there. Has a wheel. My man is active. Hit him up. All right, Tony. Gotta have the koi's. Don't get koi with me. Get the running shot. Ooh. Smooth with the camera work. Hello. Hello. Am I turtly enough for this turtle club? Nap time. Oh, snap. Yo, so I really thought that it was getting freaky in the aquarium because I thought this was real. Yeah, I bet he's smart as hell. A lot of knowledge up in that thing. Nah. Educate yourself. My man is ready for a fight. Oh, I think the fish in my stomach know that I'm in the aquarium because my joint is bubbling. Good. Oh, it's a little turtle man. Oh, that's why. Just snake neck ass. God, oh, I've never seen that before in my life. What up, though? Educate yourself. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello, big boy.
big one. Whoa. Couple of beauties.
Okay. I grabbed the fish. I put it in the little bag that we had.
What about the kiss?
Hey, this is what the kids want to be.
They about to go do it. Make some more. Steve just in there cleaning the cages. Stop playing, drop that baby in there, girl. Trying to get some. From the Galapagos Islands, right? They swim to Korea once a year. They got some of those in there too. This is a dog that was rescued in the Han River. So you want to see them in the aquarium as well. And this is Steven. I don't know, that is Steven. Yo, so I just hung out with all my friends at the aquarium. It was a good time. It was a great time. All right, but hey. It's time to split. Two whales. One love. Bless up. Hello.